products are what we call the advanced anti-aging line. So everybody gets this, but when there are people that have some more concerns, maybe they're a little more mature, or they might be seeing some premature wrinkles, then they want this. Plus, Dr. Oz did a special on two advanced anti-aging ingredients that show you results in as early as 2 weeks. And we have them both. Now, he did specify that they had to be in the purest form, which we have, and I was thrilled to know that we already had them in our line. So remember, he was talking about ingredients. So our product Climate Control contains one of those ingredients. It's hyaluronic acid, which is not acid like you think, it's a burning type of acid. It's a humectant, which draws moisture from the air to the skin. And it's 100 times more powerful than glycerin is as a humectant. Climate Control is made, the name Climate Control, it controls heat in the skin. So what are some conditions that are heat in the skin?
Psoriasis.
Eczemaization.
Sunburn.
If you got burned, you know, just in the kitchen. So this does so many wonderful things. And this moisture is so pure, it's in a mist, so that it can go down deep between the skin cells and reach deep into the skin. So this is probably the purest form of hydration you can get. Now, we do have this, remember, our day cream. But this is going to give you a boost. This is good for oily, normal, or dry skin. So I truly show everybody Climate Control because it's just going to give you a boost. It's not going to make you oily. It's just going to give you that extra moisture and that anti-aging ingredient. Okay? That's one Dr. Ross recommends. The second is stabilized vitamin C as an anti-aging ingredient. And we learned that if it's not stabilized, it's not going to soak into the skin and be effective. And I never even thought about stabilized any kind of molecules. But we learned that vitamin C can be in a big molecule in a cream, so big it never soaks in the skin. So our wonderful chemists have provided us with a solution that is Cineplex. And I know some of you can tell me what Cineplex is.
It increases your shade of a renewal rate by 23%.
Right, so Cineplex is that ingredient that rushes the new skin to the surface 23% faster than normal. So when you look at this, that solution that it's in is Cineplex. Now, inside what looks like tiny pearls is the stabilized vitamin C. And so it's not moved or bothered until you squirt some out, the pearls break, and you rub those pearls apart, because even the pearl contains a special ingredient. And it's called CineShield. And CineShield forms a thin, almost invisible veil on your skin that protects from the environment, from the pollution and things. We don't want it soaking into the skin. We want that veil to hold it here that we can wipe away and wash away at night. So this is a major anti-aging product. So these two, most every lady will add on to her regime because she wants that advanced anti-aging. And the third one is the collagen night pack. And you can see there's a gold swirl in it. That's the actual Cineplex, the cellular renewal. This also helps repair collagen. Collagen that's not working is more saggy. Collagen firms. So this collagen light pack you use at the very end of your regime at night, all over your whole face, because it's going to provide that shield, that nice, you know, keeping all the moisture in and repairing the collagen. So that's the advanced anti-aging that we generally add onto the skincare. So if you were going to sell this to some lady, I would tell her, I'm happy to sell you this advanced anti-aging pack. We do know that, you know, the ingredients are going to show you some results. However, I can guarantee you the optimum results when used with our line. We don't know if her cleanser might contain an ingredient or some type of wax or oil that prevents our things from soaking in. That's the main problem if you blend lines. We know these are made so that these can soak in and get the best results. And unfortunately, we don't know what's in everybody's cleanser or even their day cream. So we can't guarantee them as great results. So if you do happen, and I do have people that just want to try one at a time, I'm just sure to let them know, I can't guarantee you the results that you would see as the whole system. So what I try to do is, if someone can only start with a few, I start them with this. And then when they can add one of these, I'll add one. Or if they can add all three at one time, I would. So that's how I would build $1,000 for somebody. So start with that. And then our solutions line of products, not everyone will need. It's just people that have certain problems they're looking for an extra solution for. The polishing exfoliator, when people tend to have a little roughness or maybe some dead skin they really need to help with, or they just want a real, real smooth surface of the skin, I think everybody can use it at least twice a week. But there are some people, and maybe they have some acne scars or things that they really need some resurfacing, they could use it 3 to 4 times a week. But that's a solutions problem. Everybody might not need that. But that's something you can definitely recommend when you ask somebody, what concerns do you have? Or what problem do you feel like is the worst in your line of skin? The dark circle under eye treatment cream, you know, that's for anybody who's concerned they have dark eyes, dark areas. The anti-wrinkle treatment is our product that will relax muscles. So, like Botox will paralyze a muscle, we have a cream form that will relax it. So, this is for medium wrinkles. We're not talking about a little bit around the eyes. We're talking a medium wrinkle, maybe in the forehead, maybe your smile lines here. So, it's not necessarily used all over the face. It really is for specific areas. We have...
When do you use that? When's the best time to use that?
Oh, I'll go over that next, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Go through the whole regime of how to do it. Nangai oil. This is something, see, I've been in the beauty business, but I didn't know a lot about products. And triglycerides are the number one ingredient that people, beauty industry people, are using to add moisture to products. And triglycerides have had to be man-made. And I got to hear all about this from the chemist, where they have to boil a coconut down to get the coconut oil. They have to let it solidify. There's this whole process to be able to man-make triglycerides. Our chemist found a nut in Africa that is made 97% out of natural triglycerides. So this is a natural, again, because we're like 98% botanicals. It's moisture, extra moisture. It's in an oil form. It's very thin. It's almost a silky oil. It's not a heavy oil. And you can use this as a boost to moisture. I want to do it just because I know how good it is. I'm a normal skin. I don't necessarily need super moisture, so you know what I do. I'll do a little pump of my day cream and a little drop of the oil, rub it together, and put it on so I get the benefit of it. But some people, if they're real dry, they'll squirt out the oil, put it all over their entire face, let it dry, and then put on their day cream. So that's for somebody needing extra moisture. So if you have psoriasis or eczema where you see scaliness, this is huge because of the added pure moisture, and this helps retain moisture. So think about this. Lots of people are dry. The Nangai oil will help you maintain the moisture. And since you've got flaky, dry psoriasis or eczema, you want to maintain moisture so it doesn't stay dried out all the time. So these two are really good. We also have a lip volumizer, which is a solutions product, and we have our silk, which is a pore minimizer as well as a primer for makeup. So here's how you use silk, and then I'm gonna go back and tell you the other products. I told you silk is two things, pore minimizer, and it's also a primer for makeup. So if you wanna use it as a pore minimizer, after you wash your face, you're going to put on silk directly on the bare skin. So if you're thinking about a solution product, a problem area you're working on, think about putting it on immediately after the cleanser. Okay, don't put anything else. Put the solution straight on the problem. Okay. If you're going to use the silk as a primer for your makeup base, then you're going to go through your skincare regime and put it last. It's going to go on top of the creams, so this is going to be the makeup primer. You get that? It does two different things, so it's used in two different ways. So what I do is use the silk at night, straight on the pores, use silk in the morning as my primer for my makeup.
So you use silk before the anti-wrinkle at night?
No, anti-wrinkle is going to go first because it's a solution product.
Okay.
Okay? Well, I'm sorry. Yes, silk does go first because it's going straight on the pores to be the pore minimizer. Yes, silk first all over for pore minimizer and then anti-wrinkle treatment only in the areas that you need it.
Okay.
Because remember, the anti-wrinkle only goes on medium wrinkles. Okay. So this is going to be your base. basic order. In the day, now this is, I use it also, I'm going to show you what I